A former Little Chute teacher back behind bars tonight and facing more sexual assault charges. Fox Valley Metro Police say they've arrested Jason Levine again, accusing him of sexually assaulting a student back in 1999. Levine is already facing charges of allegedly sexually assaulting a 16-year-old girl in Marinette County. He was also brought back and shortly after that arrest for violating his bond conditions by attending Appleton West High School's graduation.